see, I ain't want to do this, but I guess it's my job to eradicate this Judas. And I'm so fucking mean with it, I take this challenge and do a whole nother scheme with it. I'm so pan-Africanism, y'all a bunch of Barbies. Don't know nothing about Huey or Marcus Garvey. It's fucked up the way your brain all think you made, nigga. Babylon got you brainwashed, you still a slave, nigga. Everything you rap about whips and chains, nigga. You don't realize they whip and put us in chains, nigga. I'm pan-African, believe that shit. Everyone is here, fuck him, we can lead this bitch. Start an empire like Kush, just jump in the boat. You hear Kush and probably think about something to smoke. You stuffing the ducks, you coming to what? They got us thinking Africa desolated, bummy and dusty as fuck. They brainwashed us. Well, I'm here to re-brainwash and polish with Malcolm X knowledge to get that stain off. So what you hear is that word of mouth. Even Martin said he feared he led us into a burning house. They came to Africa to take ours and put that Bible in our hand. Some straight cowards, and they exercised fake power. Tell us to go back. A known fact, we was here way before that Mayflower. So in actuality, you don't have the right features to tell us to leave and take a flight to Egypt. Look at the lie you feed us. Your skin was the color of bronze, hair like wood. But y'all had us praying to a white Jesus. I'm just stating facts. They say it don't matter. If it don't matter, then paint them black. Yeah, that won't happen. We've been asleep for 400 years. We done napping. In the pyramids, they don't understand the science. They say we ain't skilled them. Because they can't comprehend it, they say the aliens built them. Boy, you see that shit? Columbus discovered America, then made us believe that shit. We just trying to make a living. But y'all cruel to my kind, and y'all disregard the 8th Amendment. Yo, how you pillage a place, murder tens of thousands, then make a holiday from it, and call it Thanksgiving? Yeah, I spar with the whole truth, and wear these type of shirts, every white bar that I go to. And yeah, I'm hood, but I'm well-balanced. To know where we come from for real? Now, that's the real challenge.